because this is what you've saved your lunch money for as they make their way up to turn number four. We're green. Off and running, Seth Bergman. Going to slide up the racetrack to hold the race lead over the 87 of Aaron Reitzel. Joey Saldana right now running a third challenge to the inside by the 15H of Sam Haferteep Jr. Saldana balls it up in the cushion. Haferteep down to the bottom, and he's going to take advantage. It is Haferteep up into third with one lap in the books. Bergman will have to try to tiptoe his way through traffic. Aaron Reitzel watching, waiting, just looking for a chance, and it may be on its way. Off of turn number four, the battle for the race lead into turns one and two. Bergman down to the bottom. Aaron Reitzel on the high side, held up by traffic, and Seth Bergman's going to hold on to it. Lap car, Logan Forler between the 23 and the 87 now as they work into turns 3 and 4. Reitzel going to make quick work of that. Takes it down to the bottom, slides it across the racetrack in turns 3 and 4. Gets it up over the cushion a little bit, and Seth Bergman gets a little bit more breathing room. Here comes Aaron Reitzel. Aaron Reitzel looking to back up his ending season win from 1 year ago as Bergman has to contend with slower cars, goes to the bottom. Reitzel's on the high side. He's got momentum. Bergman sideways. Here comes Aaron Reitzel down to the bottom. Battle for the race lead. Aaron Reitzel's going to take it away. Aaron Reitzel with a slide job through turns 3 and 4 takes the race lead. Bergman tries to turn to his inside. Denied. He will fall to second. Aaron Reitzel now around the 18S of Justin Sanders. He will slide it up across the racetrack. Seth Bergman trying to hold the bottom side, and it's Aaron Reitzel by 3, 4, 5 car lengths down the back straightaway. A little bit of bumper tag with slower traffic as Harley White and Johnny Herrera battle for position. That'll be the race for 8th and 9th now as Seth Bergman clears those two drivers in turns 3 and 4. Aaron Reitzel with a major bobble in turns 3 and 4. 3 wide in traffic. Bergman on the high side. He gets cut off by Harley White. Harley White just cut off Seth Bergman, and that gave the lead right back to Aaron Reitzel. Aaron Reitzel back to the top spot. Now Johnny Herrera trying to race his way back onto the lead lap. Bergman working the high side. Reitzel going to run him up the racetrack. Tries to grab the cushion. Bergman turns it down to the front straightaway. Bergman back to the race lead. Seth Bergman back to the top spot as they work into turns 1 and 2. The white flag one more time around for Seth Bergman. Into turns 1 and 2 for the final time. Can he go the distance? As he just about uses the wall for traction to the back straightaway. All year, the struggle, all year, the fight. Tonight, it's going to pay off $5,000 to Seth Bergman in the 23. Aaron Reitzel holds on to second. Joey Saldana in third.